Way to go, O'Reilly.
Son here, please.
Just there?
Yep.
Is that it?
That's everything. You're free to go.
Cheers, mate.
Well, hang on.
Yeah, boss?
What are you going to do now that you're out?
I'm going to catch up with my brothers.
Alright, see you, boss.
How you going, little brother?
Little brother.
Think you're still in shape?
Yeah.
Yep. Good kick your ass.
Oh, really?
Not pretty bad at
all. Hey. How you going, little Marcus?
What's this she got here?
What, the boy's gonna start somewhere.
The game's gonna stop, man.
What about the shape of the world?
Come on, mate. You guys coming?
Tom, you in here? Dave, is that you? Hey, pass me the spanner if you can. Is that 5'8"?
Oh, yeah.
Here it is.
How have you been, big brother?
It's all good.
Car's looking alright.
Yeah, it's got a bit of work in it though.
How you been, man?
You alright?
Tom, what do you have to be so cold for, man? Look, he wasn't meant to be in that fight, alright?
Hey man, listen, I had your back there.
I didn't need it.
Yes you did, and where I was standing there were millions of them.
Yeah well, you didn't have to go be an idiot and get caught like that. Just leave me alone, I don't know what to do.
You know, if it wasn't for you and the gun court.
It's still your fault man, I asked you not to come.
No, you didn't ask me anything.
You didn't have to listen to this, maybe you should go take the trash, alright?
Yeah. Oh, sorry man, it's not my fault. I hope you know that.
Oh yeah, I'm going, you guys can sort this out, alright?
Scorpions, drive by. Come on, get inside. Wait, Dave,
you with me? I'm going to get these. Yeah, Tom, you got him? Yeah, I
got him, man. It's all right. Are they still
on 5th Avenue? Let's go.
Get out of here!